Thanks for stopping by. That was mighty good of you. You know, it looks like we've got enough time for a wee bit of a story before the video begins. One story to remember during the cold hours of the night. To keep us warm as we drift off to sleep. A long time ago, before judo was played as a game, men practiced judo as a martial art. They used it to guard their families, their friends, and poor little ones who were not able to protect themselves. It was a mighty system consisting of throws, strikes, and submission grappling. But years passed and men changed the system into a game. Soon the martial art was forgotten. And bad men began to bully the innocent once again. Now there are rumours. For the old ones speak of a few lads somewhere in Appalachia that still practice the old style of judo. Some say these lads train the old Scotch-Irish way. Some say they have seen bouncers use it in taverns deep in the mountains of Tennessee to stop bad guys from hurting patrons. Some call it magical. But others call it the Collier method of judo.